Hi everyone, this is just an update to a new amenity that will be available in your sheet, which is an exercise video link drop-down bar. Of course, with certain movements, I will still add them as comments per usual in the cell for the exercise day, but here you can see on this frozen row for yourself will be an indicator that says exercise video links. This will reference a sheet over here called exercise links, which largely you can ignore unless you would like to reference them elsewhere. So in order to use this drop-down menu, you'll see there's an arrow here, so you can drop down and see all of the videos that are available there, but you can also use it as a search bar. So here, for example, I could start to type in the exercise that I wanted. I would click that and then the video link would be available to me. If you wanted to search another video, all you'd have to do is just delete what was in that sheet and then type the search bar for whatever the next exercise you were interested in was. So this is just a quick reference maybe for exercises of, you know, training sessions past where, you know, maybe we've been doing them for a while and you want to look it up, but I don't have it as a comment on the sheet, or you just want a refresher or want to access it a different way. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out. Thanks.